just think this is such a unique place, from obviously the property and the surrounding waters. You make some very unique memories here.
When you pull into the marina and you see the houses on the waterfront and you sail past Sunset Park, that is the most magical thing that you can ever experience.
10 years ago, on March 1st, 2005, when we closed on this property, it was 585 acres of completely uninhabited jungle and bush and mangroves and 7 miles of spectacular beach and one of the greatest canvases, I think, of all time in terms of discovery projects.
The whale's tail, as we call it, where we envision that a golf course could be built.
It is a fazio design, and the grass is platinum paspalum, and it feels like carpet. That's one of the reasons why all our members love to play barefoot. Because it's so, family-oriented, the kids really enjoy it as well.
We are trying to make it feel like home. Because when you think about it, this is home away from home. Some members spend months here at a time.
It's an incredibly dynamic company that listens to everybody, takes input from all sides, both members, staff, etc., to make the clubs that we put forth the best that they can possibly be.
I mean, you're investing in a lifestyle, and it's a very active lifestyle. This is for people that like to get out and do things.
But you know, there actually is no rules. We have no dress code per se. You can't beat it. And how many golf courses you can play, stop at the tequila bar, have a shot, go for a swim, and then finish on to the ninth hole.
People can learn to do things that they've never had a chance to do before. And that outdoor pursuits element creates that. It teaches people here how to scuba dive and snorkel and spearfish and dive conch.
It's a place where you could come and you could be yourself.
I start out with prospects and end up with members. Really fun families that come back time and time again and express how happy they are to be part of this club.
It is a family. To me, it's a family. And that is one of the best feelings or best experiences coming into Bakers Bay.
I never envisioned it would be this beautiful and dynamic. It's our Bahamian home.